That's the best option. 3B. Can someone tell me 3B, please?
Find the equation of tangent line at x equals 0.
X equals 0.
F of x equals the square root of x to the third.
The square root of
x to the third plus 8.
X to the third plus
8. Over 2x plus 1.
2x plus
1.
Did I write it correctly?
Yeah.
I want to take a double look. X cubed plus 8, 2x plus 1. Okay, now, this one I will not do portion. No way. Okay, so I'm gonna do one algebra, one step of algebra. So I'm gonna write x cubed plus 8 half 2x plus 1. Do I write 1 or minus 1?
Minus 1,
okay. Alright. I wanna do the product rule, which is much easier. I'm gonna remind myself product rule. Derivative of first times second times derivative of second times first. And now I'm gonna really do the product rule. Half x cubed plus 8. 1 over 2 minus 1 is a negative 1 over 2, right? Negative 1 over 2. Derivative of inside is 3x squared times second 2x plus 1 minus 1 plus derivative of second minus 1 2x plus 1 minus 2 and 2 times first x cubed plus 8 half. I agree, this one was not super easy. Okay, we're done. Now, since I asked you to find the equation of tangent line, you are not done. You have to go all the way there. So f prime of x is equal to, on the downstairs, let's put what we have on the downstairs. 2 belongs to downstairs. This guy is also belongs to downstairs. X cubed plus 8. What about 3x squared on the top? 3x squared. What about this guy? On the bottom. And how am I going to write that? 2x plus 1. I'm going to write plus or minus?
Minus.
This guy is on the bottom. So I'm going to write 2x plus 1 whole squared. I'm probably gonna write this one on the top, and I'm gonna probably write this one also on the top. X cubed plus 8. Okay, so hopefully I put everything correctly. Let's hope that way. Now I'm ready to put 0, it's fun to put 0, right? By the way, what is y? If x is 0, what is y? Let's find out the y. If x is 0, so it is 0 cubed plus 8 over 2 0 plus 1. So the square root of 8 over 1. So the square root of 4, the square root of 2. So 2 radical 2. So y is what? 2 radical 2. Do you agree?
Can I leave?
No. Sure. If that makes your life easy, but I don't see how that makes your life easy. That's just one step. But this is gonna make your life easy. Right? X is 0. This is gonna make your life easy. Is it okay? This is gonna make your life a little easy. 0, and this is gonna make your life literally 0. So let's see what cancels. This is 0, we agree that? So f prime of x is 0 minus, I need help, 2 the square root of 8, is that okay?
Yeah.
2 square root of 8, is that okay? On the bottom, I have, this guy is 0, So 1 squared is 1. So f prime of x, f prime of what? 0. F prime of 0, because we are trying to find the tangent, the slope of the tangent line. So the slope of the tangent line is what? So slope of the tangent line is 2, square root of 4, and square root of 2. So it gives us negative 4, square root of 2. So this is the slope of the tangent line. If this is the slope of the tangent line, what is the equation of tangent line? Let's see. Y is equal to mx minus x1 plus y1. So y is equal to minus 4 root 2, x minus x1 is what? 0. And y1 is? Y1 is, forgot, 2 square root of 2. All right, I'll check the answer because I solved it at home. Minus 4 square root of 2x, minus 4 square root of 2x, right? Plus 0, plus 2 square root of 2. So what do you get? Y is minus 4 root 2 plus 2 root 2.